Until the mixture reaches 160 degrees, it takes about 9 minutes. Avoid boiling the mixture. Remove from heat and pour into a heat-safe container. Freeze for 2 hours. Now, if you like the adult version, I find bourbon or rum holds better.
I hope you guys save this recipe for later. Enjoy and happy holidays!